this was not something I ever would have imagined myself doing. And now that I've done it, it feels like the most important thing I've ever done. My name is David Weissman, and my film is called We Were Here, and it's playing in the U.S. documentary competition. Well, We Were Here is kind of the first, like, deep and reflective look back at the coming of the AIDS epidemic to San Francisco in the early 1980s, how it impacted individuals and how it impacted the community and how it impacted the world. I felt like I wanted to do this movie because I didn't want someone to make it who didn't live through it. I didn't really know how I was going to go about doing it. I knew I wanted to do it with simplicity and with dignity and without a lot of emotional manipulation. And beyond that, I wasn't quite sure. Very quickly, I came upon the idea that I wanted to only interview people who had lived in San Francisco before the epidemic started. In a sense, San Francisco is a sixth character in the film. There's five interviewees. And I wanted people who came to the city because of what San Francisco represented, because of the freedom, because of the political progressiveness of the city, because of the experimental lifestyles in the city, because of the freedom for gay people. I have Holocaust history in my family, and I remember that there was a certain point in the late 70s when all of a sudden people realized that their grandparents had been in concentration camps and they'd never spoken about it. And there was a moment where one generation realized it had questions and another generation realized it had stories to tell. I knew during the epidemic, because of my family history and just being alert to those things, that there would become a point with this epidemic that if any of us survived, we would need to do this. We would need to tell stories and other people would need to ask questions. And I think that that really informed the way that I made the movie. And there's so many people who really know almost nothing about what actually happened in the early years. For me, the film is a lot about how people can respond when they're confronted with a completely unexpected crisis. I think all of us on some level, either consciously or unconsciously, fear what we would do if all of a sudden things turn bad. And I think that the AIDS epidemic, it really brought that out in people. It was this enormous, enormous thing that came totally out of the blue into a community of people in their 20s and 30s who were really having a wonderful party at the time. Part of why I was reluctant to make this movie is because the subject matter is heavy, and it's emotionally heavy for me, and I didn't want to make a movie that would make people feel depressed. On a certain level, I really wanted to take people on a super intense emotional journey and have them come out of it at the end saying, wow, that really was wonderful.